Insider Dean Jones believes Manchester United will secure the signing of Barcelona star man Frenkie de Jong this summer amid a long saga with the Dutch international. The Red Devils have struggled to get a deal with de Jong over the line despite the fact that Barcelona has told the Dutchman that they need to sell him in order to balance their finance after their recent work in the transfer window. Much to the delight of United fans, however, Jones believes they will get the deal done for de Jong before the end of the window and also believes the signings of Lisandro Martinez and Christian Eriksen are a good sign they can get it done. Jones said on the Chasing Green Arrows YouTube show, "I do think it will get done. I do. United aren't just going to sign anyone for this position and they've spent so much time being patient and waiting for this to play out. I trust Ten Hag and I think United fans should trust Ten Hag and this new version of Manchester United. The fact that they've got those deals over the line for Eriksen and Martinez, two of their top targets, that's a great sign. The Manchester club have been incredibly patient with Barcelona and De Jong over the transfer as they were linked to the player right at the beginning of the window, and they are still waiting on their man to sign. During this time, however, bringing in two players like Martinez and Eriksen could give them a boost in their effort to sign him as they now have two highly rated stars coming to the side who can grow and develop with De Jong under new manager Erik ten Hag. Fans will surely want to add a player of De Jong's talent to their questionable midfield after his impressive display last season. According to FBref, compared to other midfielders in Europe's top 5 leagues, the 25-year-old ranked in the 95th percentile for progressive passes, received 94th for progressive carries, and 92nd for pass completion with 90.1%. It has been reported United have reached an agreement of around €85 million for De Jong, but personal terms are yet to be agreed upon. And with the Spanish giants wanting to get rid of the player and his former manager in Ten Hag at the helm at the Premier League outfit, it feels like the move is inevitable.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.